Sainsac New Ancheron. Sainsac New Ancheron, August 13, 1950 to April 16, 2009, was a professional boxer. From Phetchabun, Thailand. He was a Muay Thai fighter and professional boxer. He was WBC light welterweight champion, setting a world record by winning a world title in his third professional fight. He is Thailand's heaviest world boxing champion to date. Biography. Sainsac started fighting in Muay Thai and fought in numerous matches, some held in Japan, prior to winning the world title. At the beginning of his career, he used the ring names Sensei Phetchuroen and Sapswang Phetchuroen, as he was fighting in his native province and the neighboring ones. He later became a famous Muay Thai fighter. He has faced many top Muay Thai fighters such as Phut Lorlek, Bisharnoy Pontawi, Phut Padnoy Wurawut, Kunpon Sakornpatak, Wizen Krigrienjiuk, Kongdej Lukbangplasroy, and Siramongkol Luksirapat. He won the Lumpini Stadium Junior Welterweight title by knocking out Sorasak Sor Lukbukalo in just the first round. In 1971-3. In addition, he was also an amateur boxer at the 7th Southeast Asian Peninsular Games in Singapore in 1973. He made news every time he won by RSC until he won the gold medal. Sainsac made his formal professional boxing debut on November 16, 1974, with a first-round knockout win. He won his second fight in February 1975 by technical knockout in round 7, and challenged Perico Fernandez for the WBC light welterweight title in his third professional fight. He defeated Fernandez by technical knockout in the 8th round on July 15, 1975, to set a world record for taking the shortest time to win the world title. It had been less than a year since he made his debut in 1974. Lost his world title in his second defense against Miguel Velasquez after being disqualified in the 5th round, but quickly regained it 4 months later on October 29, 1976, by knocking out Velasquez in 2 rounds. He successfully defended the WBC belt 7 times, 8 total, including his defense prior to the disqualification against Velasquez, most notably against former WBC lightweight champion Gutsy Shimatsu, whom he knocked out in 6 rounds. He was knocked out by Sang Hyun Kim in the 13th round to lose his world title on December 30, 1978. He fell into relative obscurity from then on, losing both of his fights in 1979, one of which was a third-round knockout loss to Thomas Hearns. His last professional fight was for the OPBF welterweight title, which he lost by decision over 12 rounds. His record was 14-6-0. 11 KOs. In 2014, Vasyl Lomachenko tied the record, winning a world title in his third bout. Sainsac still has the record for the fastest time to a world title after first professional bout, having taken 11 days less than the Ukrainian. Personal life and death. During the glory period, he was a celebrity or even a superstar. He married a popular actress in that era, Prim Prapaporn. The couple have one son. He named his son Kriyongsak, King Mansri. Just like the name of the Prime Minister at the time, General Kriyongsak Shamanin. He ended his boxing career with injuries, especially the right eye. When he retired, he was blind in his right eye. His wife divorced him, and his savings of up to 10 million baht were exhausted. Ever since, his life has been hard. He had a monthly courtesy from the WBC and other authorities in Thailand, but it was not enough to cover costs. Sainsack was admitted to Rajpathy Hospital on April 12, 2009, for liver failure and intestinal blockage. Surgery failed to improve his condition, which was complicated by Sainsack being afflicted by various ailments. On April 16, Sainsack died while under observation in an intensive care unit. Awards and accomplishments. Muay Thai. 1971 Lumpini Stadium 140 pounds champion. Awards. 1973 King's Muay Thai Fighter of the Year. Boxing. 1975 WBC Light Welterweight Champion. 1976 WBC Light Welterweight Champion, 7 defenses.